got to go take my private jet. I'm leaving y'all here. You can find the way home with the kids. What? But my plane's over there.
What?
Son.
You didn't tell me that. Hey, don't leave me. I have all the kids and I'll be by myself.
Yeah, you got... Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So it's day two, we're at Orlando Park at Universal Studios. We're upstairs, guys. Look where we have to park. We have to park at the very top of the park. It seems like a super hot day, so we'll see how things go today.
Two attractions.
Look at the view from our elevator, guys.
That the Hot Rock Cafe and the Chocolate Emporium, guys. Those are pretty cool.
This is where we're at, guys. We just passed Hello Kitty right there, and now we just walk through. I'm not even sure where we are. The sun is killer out here right now. Oh my gosh! But they told us today that the park was going to be really full, which we could tell it is by the parking lot. However, where we're walking right now, you can't really tell.
Oh, there's Scooby-Doo!
I don't know what we are looking at, guys. I can't decide if this is from Pirates of the Caribbean or Neverland. No, it doesn't look like Peter Pan. What is this, babes? It's a Viking type theme, huh?
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Whoa. This is really cool.
Are you guys gonna go down?
Attention, ladies and gentlemen. For the safety of our people
and all of our airlines. Come on, Susan. Say anything, but I gotta do this right now.
I'm gonna get a nice tan.
What's up?
Mom, I'm about to go take my private jet. I'm leaving y'all here. You can find the way home with the kids.
What?
But my plane's over there.
What?
Son.
You didn't tell me that. Hey, don't leave me. I have all the kids and I'll be by myself.
Yeah, you got, sometimes you gotta be big and figure it out.
I'm not brave enough.
I'm always brave enough. Okay? So anyways, I don't need anything. I got all that I need on that plane.
I think you land in the water. Where are you going? Like Miami or something?
Hey guys, say hi.
Hi.
Hey guys.
Day three at the park. That's a lot to confirm. Day three at the park. If you guys see us look familiar, I was just vlogging to wrap up the other video, but we're here for our last day, guys. Are you sad?
But we're gonna go and do all the rides that we wanna do again. So we're just gonna do like a victory lap. And we're gonna do them all again.
That's right. We're just gonna
say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, so this is the third day where we're planning on trying to do most of the rides that we can actually be selective of rides now after we've been here enough and have gone on about, we've gone on all the ones that I think we really want to. And so we're gonna kind of be selective and choose the ones that we want to really. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. We just gonna go on some rides today. So come along with us on our journey to the park. Are you helping yourself? We're waiting for these guys as these guys just went on a ride and we have to wait for about an hour and a half. I don't know if we can even vlog. Hey guys, it's just me and Zoe. We're up here chilling by the castle. The girls and Aaron are going on that ride. It's about a 2-hour wait. So I'm just chilling with the baby and watching her. We actually waited for them for the first ride and it was about 2 hours. Yeah, it's been a long day of waiting. And just because I did not get enough sleep last night from the incident that occurred, it just makes it a little bit tougher. But I'm not gonna complain that much. I'm actually surviving and I don't feel the absolute worst. So we're hanging in there. Zoe, you're okay? Yeah, you saw the castle? Yeah? Guys, check out the castle. I think I showed it to you guys yesterday. Lots and lots of people, loads and loads of people exiting. So it does make for a busy day, but it's our last day here, so we just want to make sure that the kids are enjoying themselves and are wrapping up. Just getting to do the last things that they want to do. We're also going to give them a little bit of a surprise. We bought stuff since we've been here, but we're going to surprise them by allowing them to choose like a little souvenir to remind them. Because this is our first time here at Universal Studios. I'm sure we'll be back, but it's really exciting being that it's their first time. So we want them to have something, some kind of memorabilia to remember their visit or their trip by. At one point when I was waiting at the last location, Zoe kept screaming, "Dad, Dad, Dad!" I was so embarrassed. I was low-key embarrassed. Because it's like,
Dad.
Really? You're gonna give them an example of you? Are you in search of your dad? Don't you know where your dad is? Your dad's on the roller coaster, you silly Billy.
You're so silly.
I'm not sure what the plan is after this, but I'll touch base with y'all shortly. We'll be right back.
Is that Spider-Man?
What is he doing with his hands? Exactly. Can you do one too? Oil your iron, girl. Alright,
you guys, we're at Chick-fil-A. Look, can you see? We're at Chick-fil-A and we're trying to film the experience. And, hi.
Hi, guys.
It's really personal, I guess, where they have someone stand there and take your order.
Hi, guys.
Really cool.
Hi, guys.
We heard you, kid.
Spider-Man.
You're playing with Spider-Man? Please. Say
Mom,
please.
Show you all the things you can get.
Pink.
It's prom pink, night.
Pink. Oh, it is.
Yeah. It seems to be homecoming here in Orlando as well, because there are a lot of girls and like a lot of couples, I guess, hanging out in Chick-fil-A. They're going there after prom, or maybe before prom, actually. I think it's before prom, because it's still pretty. It's like daylight outside, so.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to join the tribe.
Subscribe.